Hello friends, in this video we will discuss general character of xanthophyce. This xanthophyce is also called yellow green algae. Overall 375 species of xanthophyce are found and 75 genera. 375 species and 75 genera are found across the globe. Mostly they are aquatic, maybe freshwater, maybe marine, but mostly they are freshwater. Also found in marine habitat. Some are terrestrial also. When we talk about shape, this xanthophyce have various shape, from motile to coccoid to palmeloid to filamentous to siphonous. So there are various type of shapes are found in case of xanthophyce. Cell wall is usually absent, but when it is present, it is made up of pectin and cellulose, which is impregnated with silica, means silica is also present. When we talk about photosynthesis, photosynthetic pigments, chlorophyll A, chlorophyll E, beta carotene, and xanthophyll. So these type of photosynthetic pigments are found in xanthophyce. Reserve food material is oils, lipids and leucocyte. So these are reserve food material which are found in xanthophyce. Pyrenoids are absent. If they are present, then they are without starch. If they are present, then starch is absent. When we talk about reproduction, in reproduction, asexual reproduction occurs by zoospores, aplanospores, and also by akinates. So asexual reproduction occurs through zoospore, aplanospore and akinates, and sexual reproduction is isogamous, anisogamous and oogamous. So all three type of sexual reproduction is found in case of xanthophyce. When we talk about life cycle, here plant body is haploid. Only diploid structure that is found in life cycle is zygote, and meiosis is zygotic. So life cycle is haplontic. So haplontic type of life cycle is found in case of xanthophyce. Flagellation, in motile bodies, motile structures or motile cells, two unequal flagella. Are found. One is tinsel and another is whiplash. So in motile forms, two unequal flagella are found. One is tinsel, which have hairs, and another is smooth. So these are general character of xanthophyce. Xanthophyce have 375 species and 75 genera. They are mostly aquatic. In aquatic, most of them are freshwater, but some are marine. Terrestrial forms are also found. When you talk about shape, so it has variety of shapes. They may be motile, coccoid, palmilloid, filamentous, siphonous. Cell wall is generally absent, but when it is present, it is made up of pectin and cellulose, which is impregnated with silica. Photosynthetic pigments are chlorophyll A, E, beta carotenoid, and xanthophyll. These are photosynthetic pigments which are found in xanthophyceae. Reserve food material in case of xanthophyceae is oils, lipid, and leucocytes. Pyrenoid, generally they are absent, but if they are present, they are without starch. Reproduction, both asexual and sexual reproduction occur in case of xanthophyceae. Asexual reproduction occurs through zoospore, aplanospore, and echinates. Sexual reproduction, all three types of sexual reproduction, isogamous, anisogamous, and oogamous, are found in case of xanthophyceae. When we talk about life cycle, plant body is haploid, which is, we can say that, gametophyte. And meiosis here is zygotic. So zygote is only 2N structure. So this type of life cycle is called haplontic life cycle. When we talk about flagellation, the motile body has two unequal flagella. One is tinsel, which is hairy, and another is smooth, that is called whiplash type.